Do you have a loved one in the nursing home? The Government Accountability Office has reported a shocking number of nursing home neglect cases nationwide, and the numbers in Kentucky are staggering. Broken bones, bed sores, dehydration, malnutrition, and patient deaths are common issues in poorly managed local facilities. Placing a loved one in a nursing home is a difficult decision. Many times, they're not provided with the care they deserve. If you think a loved one is a victim of patient neglect, call the Lawyer for the City right now.